Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 14, Verse 6. And I had two sons, and the two of them had a fight in the field, and there was no one to come between them, and one with a blow put the other to death.